With the appearance of Kyogre, it's now pouring rain in the Colosseum. The once peaceful air is now turning thick with tension at the appearance of such intense Pokemon. The battle begins! Both corners' moves fail. It's pouring rain in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Fissure opens an abyss of destruction. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Groudon is sent out. The appearance of Groudon has caused the sun's rays to intensify. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Both corners' moves fail. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The sunlight in the Colosseum is blinding. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. Fissure opens an abyss of destruction, taken down by an intense blow. Pinsir is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? Both corners' moves fail. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner still can't pull off a move. Pinsir starts to attack. Guillotine does massive damage. Taken down by an intense blow. Arbok is sent out. The move fails. Guillotine does massive damage. A huge amount of damage. It's down. Game, set, and match. The red corner has won the game.